two-goal cushion. Too many men. More interference on Gallagher right in front of the Oiler bench.
Yeah, it's going to be a penalty on him. And he chops the stick out of Derek Ryan's hands. And that's what he does. He's just trying to open up some space and... Watch this. Oh, it's actually off the bench. I thought it was Derek Ryan's stick. It was Derek Ryan that picked it up. He slapped it away. But it was off the bench of the Oilers. And I think he's arguing, listen, you can't have your stick over the boards like that onto the play. I kind of agree with Brendan Gallagher here. You're going to have your stick over the boards on the ice. I mean, it's in play. Get it out of there. You know what I'm saying? You can't have your stick over the boards on the ice like that.
Not in an interfering position.
It's impeding his movement. He's just knocking another, saying, hey, get it out of here. Maybe knocked it a little hard. But
Brendan Gallagher. 2 minutes more.
See why he did it. He gets mad.